DBZ Minor Gaming here, and today we're going to be doing a second episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. So, the last episode we completed the Saiyan Saga, and in this episode we're just going to continue, I guess. Or we can also do the parallel quests. But first, before we start, I'm going to get some items before we start. Oh yeah, and as you remember last episode, I am in the multi-lobby, so there's gonna be a lot of players from the shop. I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Okay. Item shop, accessory. Clothing shop, there it is. See if there's anything we can add. Oh, there's a lot. What should we buy? Battle suit? Yeah, I already have that. What is this? I think we're gonna get the Emperor Piasco's. I have no idea what it is, but we'll try it on anyway. That's nice. Oh yeah, there it is. I guess it's fine. Accessories, let's see if there's anything I can buy. Nice. I already have a scouter. Yeah, I don't think any of those will be. I don't think we need those right now. Items.
We have nice new items in stock.
I don't think we need any capsules right now. Maybe further in the game. Let's make shop. I actually have no idea what this is. Oh. Next materials, okay. I think. Bark shard, sure. Okay. I almost forgot the skill shop. Oh yeah, we're probably gonna need this since the guard's probably gonna be pretty useful. Charge key, sure. Where do you want to go for this? So yeah, I think we got everything we need. Oh yeah, we have to equip it first. Let's go see. We're gonna keep this one and this one. We change this to Evil Rush. I think we'll do Manu. For this one. Automatic attack. Instead of this, we're gonna do a Super Guard. Oh yeah, we got our boost our health key. These are attacks by the mouse. Yes. Do we need any battle items right now? I don't think we need any right now. Alright, let's change the card. I think this would I think that looks good enough. Okay, so we have everything we need. And let's go. I always forget where the time patrol thing is. Can I interact with these people? Oh. Thought I can, like, because in the game you can actually like invite people to go on a quest with you, but it looks like I can't do that right now. Okay.
Hey.
Nice. Okay, let's continue. Yeah, it's very interesting to see the characters in like different have different bodies.
What? Father? Father is Ginyu! No, I mean Ginyu is father? S- sorry, but I need you to deal with my father.
Was that supposed to be Goku? I mean, they took Goku's skin. I don't know.
Raccoon!
Yeah, we're not gonna watch that again.
I can feel the power!
Yeah.
You guys decide who gets the rest. Maybe with rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, come on, Captain Ginyu.
That's no fair.
Be quiet. Rulo, deliver the Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza. You've got that?
Okay, so it's the Ginyu.
The captain seems to be in a bad mood today.
I know that there was another saga before Frieza Saga.
But Vegeta's really amazing too!
And I don't remember anything.
It feels hot!
I'm going to worry about my father. But we have to watch out for Ginyu. No. Ginyu shouldn't be fighting here. This distortion in history already happened. I sense something fishy. Be careful.
Who the heck are you? You've got some nerve, my friend.
Yeah,
you interfere in my fight with Vegeta. Right, I'll fight you all. You may have seemed like a weakling at first.
Super Guard, who's that supposed to be?
You're actually not.
The captain is really excited for this.
Seconds.
Right, so the winner. Release your power!
Well, this is mighty unexpected. Those little ones got a power level over 10,000.
Now it's getting interesting.
Come on. Remember the image training we did on the spaceship?
Yeah.
Everyone is stronger, sure. But it'll be hard to take on you. Please, protect everyone and defeat the enemy.
Never underestimate the Prince of all Saiyans!
Father, he seems so strange. Did his power rise because of what? In the changed history, Ginyu did a body change with Father?
You're all so quick and annoying, like spinning flies!
Oh, I think you guys feel like he's in a bad mood today.
Father, did you eat the last piece of Captain's cake again?
I didn't eat it! How many times do I have to tell you it wasn't me? I'm not lying!
Oh, we're done already?
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
Oh, it's in another mission, I think. Do I knew it?
I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! Hiking!
Goku!
Daddy!
Who is that?
What?
Dad! You beat him already?
No way! Even though it was a surprise attack.
What's going on? Goku is...
Goku fell in one hit. I knew Goku was amazing.
I'm pretty sure I can stop him.
Krillin, Gohan, use the Dragon Radar. Try to find all the Dragon Balls. My guess is that they are probably at their spaceship. I don't feel any strong powers from them. Nothing in that direction. After I defeat him, I'll catch up with you.
All right! Good luck, Goku!
They ran away!
The beat, just small fry.
All right, here I go!
See you later, Packer!
Not hurting at all, Silver.
Look how dare you! When did I ask for your help?
But Captain... Well, it's like two then two. Besides...
Fine. No matter. We will finish this quickly. Right!
Yeah, it's pretty hard when there's multiple enemies. Trust me, this game is not as easy as games probably might make you think.
Chance to get back to normal. I get it. Ginyu is after Goku, but...
Yes!
Yes!
How dare you do that?
Excuse me!
This body does not have a speck of beauty on it!
I'm sorry!
What is going on? It feels different than it did earlier.
Hey! Did you...
I knew he could do it! Goku figured it out!
I don't understand how, but that person is not on our side anymore!
Alright, come at me! I can't find them! Okay. I must make that body mine!
Why? Okay. You?
Who are
oh, now we're using
you?
The Captain Genius one.
This can't be happening! We're the mighty Gen, you fools!
Yeah!
Wait, I want to ask you for something. Can you go with Gohan and Krillin and go look for the Dragon Balls? Looking like that, you can walk right into their spaceship without any trouble. I think I can trust you. So please.
I see. That's a great idea. Alright, let's go to the spaceship. I am worried about your body, sure. But you know, I'm positive you can do it.
No, I didn't even have to do anything.
I'm counting on you.
That's your limit. You have let me down.
Wait! He's different!
Oh wow, the fire line. Shit, that's
what are you talking about? Go on.
He's different! He's the guy we were fighting earlier!
Huh? What's going on? Switched? Seriously?
Yeah, and that means Dad must have asked you to come help us.
You're a nice guy. Three more dragons. And have the dragon radar, so it'll be quick.
Is there any more? How many are there? Down. I don't get what the fighting pose does. I think it's just a pose and nothing else. Wait, does it do something? I don't know.
Hey.
That did nothing at all.
Guldo ran away.
Quiet.
Typical Guldo. He always does stuff like that.
Got no choice. We've always been this
way. I need a raise.
If you live.
Wonder anymore. How do I heal? Oh, we lost. It's like saying you can't heal, you just have to survive.
What a mess! And you call yourself my apprentice?
Oh, we have to start all over.
Over there! Oh no!
Wait, what? Why are you here? Hold on. What happened with Goku?
Krillin! Wait! He's different!
What are you talking about, Gohan?
He's different! The guy we were fighting earlier!
Huh? What's going on?
Yeah, this is probably the hardest mission yet.
Switched? Seriously?
Yeah, that means Dad! It's the best you to come help us!
You're a nice guy. Three more dragon balls. And we have the dragon radar, so it'll be quick!
How long is this already? It's not that long. The raspberry.
Yeah.
That's probably one of the hardest Dragon Ball games I've ever played. How do I kill somebody?
Gouldo ran away.
Be quiet.
Typical Gouldo. He always does stuff.
What a mess!
Yeah, this is a very long episode, but we'll try one friend? More time. Just one more. Living off. I mean, that's gonna be a 40 episode.
Wait, you're. Why are you here? Hold on. What happened with Goku?
Krillin! Wait! He's different!
What are you talking about, Gohan?
He's different! He's the guy we were fighting earlier!
Huh? What's going on? Switched? Seriously?
Yeah, and that means Dad must have asked you to come help us.
You're a nice guy. Three more Dragon Balls. We have the Dragon Radar, so it'll be quick.
There we go. Huh? Oh, did I just press it down? Yeah, and this is just a second mission, and this is unbelievable. Okay, skip this.
Captain, what brings you here?
Oh no, please don't tell me that the captain found out the Dragon Balls were stolen.
The captain's going to punish me! Captain! Why are you attacking me?
Krillin, did you feel that? Someone is coming this way!
Hey, it's two powers. Is one of them Goku?
Sure of it, but the other one is...
I can tell. You're not the captain. Did a body change.
Dragon Balls first!
Right. Let's take care of this first!
You can do it. I don't get why it doesn't want to match with that one. Finally did it.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
Yeah, I guess we'll do one more mission.
So, what are you doing there, buddy?
Hey! Our fight isn't over yet!
He really switched bodies? Looks like he gathered the Dragon Balls! Thanks!
Now we have to defeat him, so I can get my body back.
Okay. Every time.
To hear from you.
Back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
That was pretty long.
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
Yeah, I think that's enough for this episode. Yes. Well, I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya.